Race number 12. They're loading well. This is the lucky last, the Highway 31 Maiden Series. They're set to go. Away and racing, and Dr. Slat's only fair to get going. An even line away. Texicali Tiger went out fast. Oh, they're all over the place here, and Dr. Slat's got through, hits the lead. Raced away to Texicali Tiger. Then Classy Tricks, Monster Rose. Watch the clocks a mile back. And last Classy Tricks, but Dr. Slats will sprint away. Dr. Slats won it by four lengths to Texicali Tiger. Now third out wide, Monster Rose ahead of Watch the Clock. It was a roughhouse affair. Now the others that got tangled up, Qatari Knight was well back with Burnt Honey, Shell City and Classy Tricks won at the last in. It's a good run at the end, 16.95 for Dr. Slats, number five. It was very rough early. It was hard to call in a 300 metre when they were jamming up the way they were. But it was number five who's been able to beam away and win it easily. Dr. Slats first. So five the yellow for William McMahon. Will come away and beat one Texicali Tiger, who's run a good race getting through the field. And number eight, third, Monster Rose. Ahead of number six into fourth placing. Watch the clock, 16.95 the run. So 5.18, fourth in number six. It was a messy affair, 16.95 the gallop.